Clean hospital should be done, then pre-sterilization and post-sterilization healthcare should be strictly followed, and follow-up of the lady who is in undergone the sterilization condition after 3 months or a particular period, so that a recheck upon the lady should be done. Then the consent letter should be signed only after she realizing what is happening upon her or what will be the after effects of the sterilization. And no continuous sterilization as it is done one after the other. Then doctor's panel, like the doctor's panel, there should be nurses, no caring facilities, none of them are done. Then the counselor should be specifically done. Then the limited panel of doctors should be specifically numbered. In Ramakant's case, it's stated about the limited panel of doctors, but there is no number specified on that. Thank you.
Great. I think, okay.